So this is the Vida for sale. Thought I'd make a little video because the vehicle's parked in Carmel on a farm. So yeah, that's the engine bay. The front. There are no dings or anything on it. Inside is all cleaned. There are no rips here. Nothing. Stereo works fine. The seating's all good. Okay, that's, but yeah, there you go. This is a V5 version, 2330 horsepower compared to the 2000. Of course, the GTI I think is a 3 liter, but yeah, this is the next best thing. And manual.